Dear colleagues, the diagnosis of personality disorders in children and adolescents still remains controversial. In the proposed online survey, we wish to know how you, as a practitioner, deal with the issues of diagnosing personality disorders in young people. Your clinical expertise needs to inform empirically based practice and can help defend appropriate identification, prevention, and specialized care for these youths. We thank you in advance for taking 15 minutes of your time to fill in this survey.